a junior. Number 15, Kyle Goodman. A senior. Number 23, Malachi Burrows. A junior. Number 42, Nathan Worth. A senior. Number 50, Noah.
A ninth grader, Avery Salters.
A senior, Brianna. A sophomore, number 30, Andrew. A sophomore, number 30, Andrew Tofino.
A sophomore, number 43, Ben Frank.
A junior. Number 11, Ben Siegel. A junior. Number 40, Cameron Larrabee. A junior. Number 25, Dawson Sanderson. A senior. Number 14, Evan Tucker Laser. A junior. Number 15, Kyle Goodman. A senior. Number 23, Malachi Burrows. A junior, number 42, Nathan Worth. A senior, number 50, Noah Decker.
A junior, number 12, Trevor. 8th grade, Autumn Michelski. A 9th grader, Avery Salters.
A senior, Brianna Bum. Aaron Bradley.
A sophomore, Caitlin Trapero. A 10th grader, Kaylee Eddy. In 7th grade, Kayla Tufino. In 7th grade, Casey Tufino. A sophomore, Logan Kelly.
A junior, Madison Nugent.
A sophomore, Nevaeh Peacock.
Hard to concentrate, boys.
A sophomore, Sydney Williams.
Hello, Cuba Rushford. I'm Roman Tomasi, and you're not. And I'm joined here by Jake Hardy. Jake, what do you think the outcome of the game is going to be?
Cats by 90. Rebels by 90.
Who do you think is going to be a mate?
What's your prediction?
Oh, I think we're going to win.
All right.
Who would want anybody else but the Rebels to win, right? This is a Rebel game. Let's here to win. Who do you think is going to be a major player in this game?
I think the student section, the sixth man, is going to be the biggest role, have the biggest role in the game. It's going to set the tone for the players.
Yes, I can tell we've got a lot of spirit going for us right now. What do you think the score is going to be?
75-32.
Cuba?
Yes.
That's what I thought. Thank you very much.
To believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, something beautiful.
Cuba Rushford, I'm Roman, and we're joined today by Grant Jones. Grant, what do you think the boys' game is going to have in store for everybody who's ready here to see the game?
It's going to be great. We're going to win. Just get the dub. Get the dub. Laser and Noah Decker are going to go off.
Go off? Well, what can we expect from the ball over team? Do you have any fears or admirations? What do you think of them?
Nah, they small. We're strong. We gonna get the dub. Get the dub.
What else can you tell us?
Nothing really. They're not really good. We gonna beat them.
We gonna get that dub.
Thank you very much, Grant. This is Cuba Westford, and we're out. I'm Roman Tomasi, and you're not. And I'm joined by the rowdy section of boys. Boys!
Yeah.
Who's gonna win the game?
Cuba's gonna win the game. It's gonna be amazing.
I think we're gonna win. We're gonna win.
It's gonna be sweet.
Now, can we expect high scoring from the Cuba boys?
Oh, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Physical play.
Every second. We'll be yelling hard.
It's game over.
Who do you think is gonna be the MVP of the game?
Us.
Us. Six man. Six man.
Yeah, there it is. There it is right there.
Thank you very much. We're back, and I've got Jacob Mosier missing me. Jacob Mosier, what do you think is going to happen during the game?
All right, well, tonight we got Dustin Howard on Bolivar, who's got a very big temper issue. We plan to exploit that, all right? We're going to get in his head early, all right? They don't have a very good big guy, so we have Noah Decker down low. We plan using his size to really work it, get the boards, and score points down low.
Who do you think is going to be a major asset on the team?
I think Dawson Sanderson's the wild card tonight. I think if he plays well, we're going to pull away with it early.
The spirit is eventually running.
Welcome to Cuba Rushford Central School for the boys varsity versus BR. We're going to have the pop group, CRCS pop group, introducing our national anthem. I want to take a time to introduce my partners tonight, Mr. Fee.
What up, what up, what up?
And Mr. Austin.
That's right.
You can reach us all on the Twitter with the hashtag MyCRCS.
We'll be following the Twitter all night. We have a matchup of Bolivar Richburg, which is 9-7, and Cuba Rushford at 14-2. It's a good showdown for both teams, a rivalry game.
This is the biggest rivalry for the Cuba Rushford Rebels. This is it. This is our biggest event of the winter. We have winter weekend next weekend. We just got done with senior night. Really excited about it. We got a great turnout. We have a lot of kids in white. We got blue body paint.
White
it is a great night. Here we go with the anthem.
Number 21, Parker Cole. Number 11, Dustin Howard. 13, Holden McLaughlin. And 32, Jacob Smith.
The number 32 for Jake Smith, he was a big 30 football all-star. I think defensive player of the year for Section 5. He's by far their best athlete. What do you think?
I also know Dustin Howard, 11, is also a very good basketball player.
You got to pick this up. You got to get on it. Here we go. Now for the Rebels.
Now introducing the 14-2 Cuba Rushford Rebels.
Here we go, Rebel Nation.
Led by Noah.
We gotta turn it up in here. We gotta make it happen tonight.
Another football performer, Trevor Smith, eclipsing 1,900 yards, being a big fit.
I thought he was gonna get 2,000 this year. Who is the leading scorer for the Rebels? Austin, we know who the leading scorer for the Rebels is.
Evan Tucker.
#laser. #laser.
Malachi Burroughs, number 23. Not to be forgotten, Cameron Larrabee, number 40, rounds out the starting five.
Cam Larrabee does not get the start every night. I wonder what's up with that.
A good defensive player and role player.
It's gonna be a crazy night in here tonight. The students riled up. I wanna take this time to welcome WPIG, Gary Neese, 95.7.
Heard the pigs in the house. Big day for Cuba Rushford, Bolivar Richburg.
Absolutely. We have three officials working tonight's game. It's a packed house. We're looking forward to a great game.
As we approach tip-off here, we're gonna see who wins the class and who's gonna hold the three-point line. Both teams like to shoot a lot of threes.
hold that mic up, buddy. You gotta eat it.
Yep. Here we go, Rebel Nation. Opening tip about to happen.
Great student section here at the Cuba Rushford today.
Here we go, absolutely. And Evan Tucker's gonna be tipping tonight.
Bobby Richmond wins the tip, and here we go, we're off.
Looks they like look Dustin inside. Howard's gonna be their point guard tonight.
It seems like they're a little...
Malachi Burroughs!
Stolen by Malachi and 2 points.
That's pretty easy right there, Malachi Burroughs for a quick bucket.
We know that Carl Holmes likes the 1-3-1 trap, so we're gonna see a lot of...
Quick double dribble! Quick double dribble!
Cuba Rushford has it on the side. Up 2-0 after a quick layup by Malachi.
I gotta tell you people, I want you to tweet us. Use your social media tonight, hashtag MyCRCS. We wanna hear from you.
Malachi takes it around to the corner. Looks to be looking inside. Decker gets it out to Cam Larrabee.
You know, Cam's got those blue legs on. I wonder if that's helping him. Not a great pass right there.
No, Jacob Smith bringing it up for Bowler to Richburg. We see the patent at 1-3-1. Kicks it back out. Dustin Howard for three, missed badly.
Cam Larrabee with the rebound. Look at Cam getting his first start, making an impact.
We Looks see like good man-to-man defense by Bowler Richmond.
Yeah, Richmond pressure man-to-man. Are they doubling Noah? No, just denying him.
We'll see how Cuba Rushford gets it inside as it's blocked by number 13, Holden McLaughlin.
Number 23, Pettit with the save after 21 gave it to him.
We'll see if Bowler can be patient with the 1-3-1 as they look to go back and forth and attack inside.
Nice steal.
Again, Cam Larrabee to Malachi, back to Trevor. Oh, another steal.
That's a turnover. We don't want a lot of those tonight.
Sloppy basketball early off by both teams.
We got a quick sub by Bowler, number 35, Adam Jones, coming into the game.
Kicks it out. Jake Smith thought about it. Back to the corner to 21. Lewis got it.
Good job by Decker not giving up that baseline right there. Oh, nice steal. Look at Cam getting in there.
Bolivar's looking like they're having a hard time. Three by number 23, short. Evan Tucker.
Tell you what, Evan Tucker looks bigger tonight. I think he grew 3 inches.
I think it's that facial hair. Really manlike.
Tell you, he's got a better beard than I got, that's for sure.
Neither team is really running a nice offensive set early on. We'll see if they get in the groove as the game goes on. A
lot of nerves. A lot of nerves happening right now. Great atmosphere tonight.
It'll be important for Cuba to look inside. Malachi with the three.
Not close. Miss.
Both teams, oh, Bolivar looking to run up to Jake Smith. Shot and missed. Rebound.
Decker with the rebound.
Trevor brings it up the side.
Tell you what, Trevor's real athletic. That's deep.
Both teams doing a good job defensive rebounding.
That was like NBA range. 35, Adam Jones threw that ball away.
I'm assuming both coaches are trying to get the nerves out early on before we see any real adjustments.
Is that a man-to-man pressure defense by the Wolverines?
Yes,
for sure.
Yes, it is, and they're fronting in the post to try to allow limit the touches for Evan Tucker. And
I like it. I like it.
Trevor doing a little one-on-one up top. Miscommunication with Cam Larrabee, stolen to 21
at the hoop.
Parker Cole for the layup.
That's a nice take. I thought Trevor was going to block him.
We're seeing a full court press out of it, out of the made basket, and then they go back to half. Just trying to apply a little pressure, get Cuba out of their
making
zone.
Us work a little bit there. Oh, boy. They might let him play tonight.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be calling the reach, which will benefit both teams because they're both aggressive defensively.
Yep, should be a great game.
Jake Smith brings it up.
Adam Jones,
short.
No good. It's a good rebound by Decker. That's his second already tonight.
Timeout by Carl Holmes. I think he's going to talk about getting the ball inside.
Too, yeah, it's going to be a 30.
Shooting.
Close, baby.
Are we back on?
Put us back on.
All right, and we're back.
5 minutes into the first quarter, out of the timeout, we see a set play. Malachi dribbles to the corner, kicks it out to Noah Decker. Noah's first time touching it, shot in.
Oh, that's a nice take right there. We need more of that.
Noah Decker looking to get into it early. Tip by Malachi. That's his first
steal. Right up.
Oh, Trevor with the rebound. Trevor Smith, air ball. Malachi with an offensive rebound. He's playing good defense early.
Good defense. Just a lot of nerves. We're all over the place.
Cameron Larrabee will take it out of bounds.
A couple of air balls there.
Great
defense. Oh, look at that. Nice job.
Nice cut by Malachi Boyles to the basket.
You know, you want to play that man-to-man, and that's what you're going to get. We're good athletes on the perimeter. I don't know if they can stay with us all night.
And Adam Smith off the bench.
Adam Jones.
I'm sorry, off the bench. It's a three-pointer. You beat the 1-3-1 by the...
Oh, that's a push-off. That's like an offensive foul. I love it.
Noah Decker with another two. The refs are letting him play.
We are playing tonight, kids.
The coach is letting him have it over here, and I think there's a good reason why. That looked like a push from our angle.
Oh, what are they going to call? Jump ball.
It seems from the early going, we have a very physical game.
Yeah, it's almost like they're not going to call the fouls, and this could get chippy.
And Bolivar continues with the full court press, 8-5 here early, but they're making him work offensively, Bolivar.
Oh, right there. That's why they're doing it. Oh, I thought they had us. Is he gonna make that call on CR?
Cam Larrabee.
He's going to call that on Cam. No. Yes, he's calling that on White.
Both coaches seem to be unhappy.
Nobody's happy with that.
Don't forget to tweet us.
You can tweet me at Diesel, D-E-I-S-E-L 68, or FIFIFOFUM.
Or the attractive one.
Don't forget about the attractive one.
That's right.
Double. Oh, really extending the press, Cuba Rush for this. Jake Smith looking for an outlet. Oh, boy.
Another steal.
Fourth steal.
Another steal.
Trevor brings it up. Malachi Burrow's really dominating the top of the 1-3-1 right now for Cuba.
But you know what? That's our fourth turnover tonight.
Both teams playing sloppy. That's our fifth turnover, correction. Adam Jones saves it by Trevor Smith.
Nice take by Trevor. He's going to go right by him.
And an out dribble takes it to the hole. Pass.
Is he going to go to the line for two there? What do you think?
No, that was on the pass. It was a good decision by Trevor to drive.
Is Coach Holmes going to say he was shooting?
It looks like the officials are starting to say we need to tighten it up a little bit.
Absolutely. Definitely.
They are saying he's shooting.
Wow.
And the ball.
Wow.
Kotwitz
is on the floor. I thought they was going to call a shooter there. First one's good.
Wow. That's all I got to say right now. Wow, early on. Trevor passed the ball to Malachi Burrows, but they said he got fouled going up.
Second one's good. Look at Laser.
Evan Tucker's been very quiet for Cuba Rushford in the early going.
He needs to get involved.
They really haven't looked for him. Cuba extending the 1-3-1, 3-4s. Cuba would like to get in the corner so they can trap. Bolivar would like to look for it inside. Shot by number 13, Holden McLaughlin. The three-point line is what's going to keep Bolivar in it.
You know what? They're going to hit that three ball all night. It's only 9-8.
Cam Larrabee on the outside. Oh!
Oh, boy. There's a hard foul.
You do have to let the player come down, and that's where the foul is going to occur.
I think that's a point of emphasis this year.
Yes, it is.
Cam Larrabee at the line going to be shooting two tonight. First one's good.
Bolivar's shooting about 40% from the three-point line early on. It's important that they keep that going if they want to stay in this game, as it's 10-8 right now.
Made them both. Cam Larrabee. You know, Cam's got a robotics tournament at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning.
All I got to say is under pressure, hitting two free throws.
I love it.
To Malachi from Evan Tucker and makes the layup.
You know what? We're almost too athletic for him.
Yeah, especially on the top of that 1-3-1.
Well, they want to play pressure man. I don't know.
Oh, shot from Adam Jones from the corner. Missed. No box out.
That's a great putback by Parker Cole, number 21.
Got a box out.
Bad job of boxing out. Parker Cole reaps the benefit.
Say what? Parker Cole's about 6'3". He's a big boy.
Got to put a body on him. Cam gets stuck in the corner, finds Trevor Smith. Gives it out to Evan Tucker.
Oh, he wants it. That's laser.
I think Coach Holmes will be okay, though, Evan Tucker trying to get into the game.
Number 11, Dustin Howard coming back in. 32, Jacob Smith coming out.
He's really trying to conserve the fouls. Really getting into that bench for Bolivar.
Boy, that looked like a reach.
Bolivar going to try to get into a half-court offense. So the 1-3-1, you want to get it in the middle. And you can see number 11, Dustin Howard, is trying to find the middle of that zone.
It's tough. We're pretty athletic at the point in that one. It's tough to go by that guy. I don't know what the max capacity is in this gym tonight, but I tell you, we're full.
Oh, he loses it. Howard does. Back to Howard, looking for the jump shot.
Oh, that's a great save right there by number 21, Parker Cole.
Bolivar being very aggressive, going after all the loose balls.
Great steal by Cam, beats to Malachi.
Trevor Smith.
Trevor with the rebound.
Sweep off the glass.
How athletic is that kid? Fantastic.
Makes it look easy.
He really does make it look easy, kids.
Malachi Burles is having a field day at the top of the 1-3-1 with great outlet passes from Evan Tucker and Cam Larrabee.
But you know what? The Wolverines are hanging around. It's only 15-10.
Yes, they are. They'll try to wear them out with their extensive bench and their full court man.
Tell you what, it's tough down there in the student section, that's for sure.
That front line of Rebels just makes me want to go.
Decker just couldn't hang on to it there.
Back out.
Tell you what, 35, Adam Jones. He's in the game for a reason. There's another three ball. Hey, Austin, how many is that for him?
That's 6 points for
Adam Jones. He's only a sophomore.
That kid can shoot. That kid can shoot.
Coach came with him early because he saw the availability on the three-point line.
Yep, we're going to give him that. Is that the weakness in a 1-3-1 there?
Yes, it is. It's making the bottom guy go from left to right.
Rebound.
15-13 here, 13 seconds. You'd think one last shot for Cuba Rushford. Trevor Smith has it. A lot of dribbling. Back to Evan Tucker inside to Noah Decker. Out to Malachi for the three. Short.
And that's going to be the end of one, kids.
Hard fought first quarter. How'd I do?
Hello, Cuba Rushford. We're here in front of the ready section, and things are going crazy right now. It is a complete hysteria. No, we can get a word out, but it's just going crazy.
Yeah, I can't even hear you, Roman. Oh, yeah. I can't even hear you talking, Roman.
Now, who's going to win?
C-R-S-E-R.
There we go.
Sometimes, you know, what else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath.
Hey, we're back. Hey, and we're right back here in the Rebel Nation.
Rebel Nation, don't be scared to tweet at MyCRCS. We'd love to hear from you.
Yeah, where are you, Rebels? Let us know where you're at tonight.
Over a back call by number 23, Lewis Pettit.
Tell you what, team fouls are only 3-2, but you get the sense that's not the feeling of everyone here.
No, it seems to be a physical game early on.
Absolutely.
People are now sitting on steps. It's a great environment here at Cuba Rushford.
I want to hear more from Evan Smith. Evan Tucker, I'm sorry. Evan Smith's ex-alumni.
Oh, it's a nice spin move. Jump shot Malachi from the corner.
Cam.
When it comes to offensive rebounds, though, Cuba Rushford definitely is leading.
They want to get that ball inside to Deckard. That's going to be a turnover. Oh, wow. What a great tip.
By number 11, Dustin Howard.
Adam
Jones is having a
play. Adam Jones. This guy's unconscious.
He likes the spotlight.
Tell you what, he's eating this up.
Noah Deckard from the corner three.
Quiets the crowd.
Three balls.
Dude, that's
Austin.
Noah Deckard.
Adam has eight.
Nice.
Seven for Noah Deckard on four.
We got number one. Number one, Crump coming in. 13, Holden McLaughlin.
There seems, first time we see number 25, Dawson Sanderson, enter the game, who's played point a lot this year for Cuba Rushford.
I like it. We got a lot of people coming into the gym right now. Here we go, Rebels. That's a deep one.
Dustin Howard about three steps outside the three-point line.
Are we going to continue to push it? That's the question right now.
Malachi Burroughs looking tired, exerting a lot of energy.
High-energy game. Can he maintain this?
Dawson's first time touching it. The drive.
Trevor.
Malachi with the offensive rebound.
A little too much right there.
But he's right up on defense. No fast break points for Bolivar Richburg.
Yeah, they're not getting any kind of fast breaks. Love the pressure. Love the pressure.
Trevor Smith. Nice pass to Malachi.
Wow.
Back to Dawson.
Man, is that pretty.
Dynamite.
Man, is that pretty. We got a timeout on the floor.
That was great passing by Cuba Rushford.
BR is going to take a 30-second timeout. See you in 30 seconds.
Defino.
Want to give a shout out to Haven Kellogg. Love the live broadcast. Hey, we love that you're listening. And Jade Joseph all the way from North Dakota.
What up, Jade? Thanks for tuning in. Oh, Spaldingberger! Spaldingberger!
He calls it with the body, though.
You gotta eat that mic.
Great job on the tweets. Let us hear you.
Bolivar's crowd's getting into it, trying to give the team a lift. Dustin Howard at the line shooting two. Hits the first one.
Tell you what, a little run by the Rebels gave us a little separation, but they're right back at it here, kids.
Great timeout by the coach. Hits them both.
I want to make a shout out to Bree Coos right now. If you're not following her, at Bree Coos 7. She's been tweeting all night.
Trevor Smith got a little one-on-one matchup going with number 11.
I tell you what, that was a nice block. Oh, gonna pick one up here, maybe.
Cuba really picking up. Really picking up.
I think they got him. Oh, little too much pressure.
Is Bowers having a tough time with the pressure in the backcourt?
A little shout out to Miss Lippy, back in the Rebel Nation for the night. What's up, Miss Lippy?
We love Miss Lippy. Up top to Dawson Sanderson, drives left. Jump shot from the elbow, missed.
A lot of good energy on the floor by both teams.
Dustin Howard pushes it for Bolivar. Now they're in a set. Oh. And pass by
Wow.
Turner.
Whoa.
It could have been a travel.
Three ball.
Dawson Sanderson with the rebound.
Oh, nice pass.
Noah Deckard.
Nice pass right up.
This is a man's game.
Tell you what, they're banging away in there, and they're letting them do it.
What? Jake Smith with a loose ball foul. Underneath, Austin Sanderson throwing it out. Throwing it in, excuse
laser,
me.
Laser, I feel like he wants it.
An underhand take. No good for the Rebels.
That's a great job. That high pressure, 1-3-1. Adam Jones coming right back in the game with Parker Cole.
They're getting it inside and looking to reverse it, but some of the Bolivar players just not on the same page.
That's the
listen, pressure defense is tough, kids. And again, I want you to tweet the show at hashtag MyCRCS.
Austin, what's the turnover situation for Bolivar right now?
We got 8 turnovers for the
I don't know. What are they upset about?
6 guys on the court. So what we're seeing is the 3 officials, where it's tough to see who the lead is, and they're all trying to fill out each other, and the Bolivar coach is not happy with the lack of communication.
There were 6 on the floor.
Oh, Dave Barron showing the view from the table. Great day for Rebel Nation.
Kotwitz is asking for an explanation. Trevor Smith misses the first.
This game could come down to free throws, so it's important for guys to step up and hit them.
What I'm looking for, Adam Jones, 35 from Bolivar. He's setting up shop right in that corner.
I was going to say, he lives in the corner, knows his area.
Dustin Howard showing some at, wow. That's a take right there, kids.
Bad defense by Cuba Rushford, though.
Penetrating the 1-3-1 in the middle.
And it's cut to a 2-point game.
Burrows, 2.
I must have spoke too early. Back to 4.
Tell you what, they're working hard for their points. We're not working. It doesn't seem like our points are coming as hard.
Corner 3. Missed. Adam Jones hits it out of bounds, fighting with Trevor Smith.
Thank you, Pam Nicholson. Stupendous broadcast. Thanks for the shout out.
Not to toot my own horn, but I think I agree. What do you think of Trevor?
Haven Kellogg.
What's that?
Stupendous
thanks.
Broadcast.
Keep tweeting, people.
I agree.
Decker for 3.
He's 2 for 2.
Boom.
The big guy.
Boom.
In fuego.
That's 10 for Decker.
Decker has 10 points early. Wow.
10 of our 26. That's pretty good.
Oh, stolen. Dustin Howard. Too much.
Burrow's going coast to coast.
Inside to Nate Worth. Blocked by Dustin Howard. And Trevor Smith with the
you know team. What? Garbage points. You know what? I love it. That second, third chance, that's what the Rebels are getting.
That's a foul.
They're not calling the reach up top by Malachi,
no.
And it's
causing
a lot
not.
Of...
Yep, 23, Lewis Pettit coming back in the game.
A lot of tip balls early on. Malachi's quick hands up top of the 1-3-1.
We're coming up here on halftime. It was senior night for the Rebels tonight, for the Lady Rebels, let's say. Megan Bradley, Brianna Bump, and Ashley Lyman was celebrated tonight. The boys will have their senior night at their last home game next week.
Shot from the elbow short by number 23, Lewis Pettit. No, Decker bringing it up. And
look at Decker go.
Trevor
he's going right in.
Lays it off to Malachi with 2.
Tell you what, Malachi hasn't missed his last 3 shots. He's on
10.
Fire.
Malachi Burrows has 10 points.
Malachi and Noah Decker combined for 20 of Keenan Rush. For
Kotwitz is calling for another timeout. It's got to be a full. It's got to be a full.
Student section is yelling, tee him up. About enough of the ball of a coach.
Am I wrong there? Tompkins still better than me, is that what we're saying? Jonah, Tompkins, so he did better than me. What do I need to do?
I don't know.
I
don't know if I can keep it up anymore. Was he going to lock through, though?
He was not.
Hey, I want to hit my CRCS again. Like, we got to get him back. We want to get some powers.
Never thought I'd see him.
All right, and we're back.
So Bolivar bringing it up, still in the 1-3-1.
I want to.
Before the break, I was saying, Malachi
Michaela Bliss. Mosier, thanks for chiming in. And Jennifer Capoletti, thanks for the compliment, kid. We're rocking it here.
Let's go, Jennifer Capoletti.
Rebel Nation, woo-woo.
Hands again by
Burroughs with another steal.
Back to Dawson Sanderson, who loses it. Back out to Malachi. A lot of one-on-one playing right now, and then some
Worth
inside.
Oh, that would like James Worthy skyhook.
Nice lefty skyhook, but it went in and out.
I think that call is going to be against Dawson. Is
Noah
that against
Decker.
Dawson?
Noah Decker, I believe. His first.
5-5 in team fouls tonight.
I have to agree with Michaela Mosier. We do need to look for inside to Noah Decker or Evan.
Absolutely. I mean, we definitely have the size advantage on the inside.
Bolivar, nice job passing around the perimeter.
Looking Adam Jones is setting up shop over there.
Oh.
Ooh. That looked pretty hard, kids, but we're going to let that go now.
The Cuba Rusher crowd does not appreciate it.
Dave Barron, thanks for the tweet.
Look who I like.
Another three.
Tell you what, when Bolivar's hitting those three balls. Whoa.
Good jump ball call by the official. Nice job by number 13, Holden McLaughlin, to stay and get it.
Brooke, thanks for tweeting the show.
Brooke Orcutt, a former CRCS basketball player.
Rebel Nation.
Shout out to Edinburgh, where she's watching the game. Noah Decker in the corner, 2-for-2 right now for three-pointers. He drives inside.
Oh, just a little short. Nice kick out.
Nice defense. Good game between 21 and Noah Decker. 21 Parker Cole.
You know who's on the blue in the blue suit? Is that Jade Joseph?
It's Tate.
Tate Joseph. Look at your brother rocking it tonight, Jade. He's all got the America shorts on. I love it.
God bless America.
Hopefully you can see a shot of him over there.
To Dustin Howard, the pump fake.
Oh, we got him. Oh.
He got him up in the air and did a nice job shooting into him.
Rebels have seemed to pull away here very quietly, 30-19. It's an 11-point game. Wolverines have gone a little cold. We have 11 Dustin Howard on the line now.
1 minute left in the second quarter. I'd like to take a shout out here to the technology department at CR for this great broadcast.
Thank you, Mrs. Elbert, for watching the show tonight. Rebels SOS, rocking it. And be sure to check out the Rebel SOS Facebook page.
And don't forget, hashtag MyCRCS. We'll read your comments here live on air.
Thank you, Ms. Ralston, for supporting the show. It's a great night here in the Rebel Nation.
Cuba Rushford 30, Bolivar Richmond 20.
Oh, who are they going to call on that? They're going to call Howard? They're going to call Howard on that.
Dustin Howard has 5 points for Bolivar Richmond.
And that's his second foul. They're going to take him out so he doesn't get a late third.
106 left, and both teams sticking with the original defenses.
Yep, Bolivar staying in that pressure man.
Malachi Burroughs up top. And Vincent
waiting on it all night. Waiting on it all night. Hashtag laser.
You know what I always say, scared money doesn't make money. Great shot by Evan Tucker.
That's right.
Doubled in the corner by Evan Tucker. Taken by Nate Worth. Up
looks
to
Burroughs and up.
And we see a 10-point lead quickly balloon to 15. And
they make it look easy. They make it look easy, kids.
Bolivar will try to hold it for one shot here. I believe. No,
no chance. We're going right to the hole, kids.
Ball out of bounds. Stays Bolivar.
Boy, Decker was pretty sure that that was going to be CR ball right there.
We'll see if they try to save.
Adam Jones on the inbounds, kicking it back to Crump, number one.
Adam Jones! Oh, Adam Jones!
That kid can shoot it!
His third three-pointer of the half!
I want to see him shoot it 10 times in the second half.
16 points for Bolivar.
2-1! Oh!
Good half the basketball by both teams.
Just too much for two. Rebels were too much right there. See you in the second half.
Number 43.